In this video, I will tell you about transaction and property of transaction, which are ACID. So first of all, I will tell you about what is transaction. A transaction is a task which can have number of operation like updation, insertion, deletion. Update, insert and delete, we use these commands while creating a table. This will come later. So what is ACID? First of all, A is atomicity, C is consistency, I is isolation and D is durability. What is atomicity? So each transaction is atomic unit of processing. If they are atomic, then they are performed. If they are not, so they are not performed at all. Okay. What is consistency? Consistency is correct execution of transaction. Okay. If we have three transactions, T1, T2, T3, and if we give T1, after T1, T2 will execute and after that T3 will execute. So they will execute in this way only, not like T3, then T2, then T1. Or not like T3, then T1, then T2. Because we gave execution path T1, T2, T3. So this is consistency. What is isolation? If we have many number of transactions are running at the same time, so they will be isolated. Means there is some time of isolation between them. So that when this transaction will execute, then after that this will execute and then this. So we can say this, if many transactions are running simultaneously, they will run in a way such that they are isolated. What is durability? Durability is the value of transaction should not change even after failure. Means if we do something delete or drop or something, so they will not change. Okay.